St. Paul's second letter to the Corinthians, chapter 5, verses 6 to 10. So we are always full of courage. We know that as long as we are at home in the body, we are away from Lord's home. For our life is a matter of faith, not of sight. We are full of courage and would much prefer to leave our home in the body and be at home with the Lord. More than anything else, however, we want to please Him, whether in our home here or there. For all of us must appear before Christ to be judged by Him. Each one will receive what he deserves according to everything he has done, good or bad, in his bodily life. This is the word of the Lord. Thanks be to God.